The coronavirus precautions that have been put in place owing to the pandemic are here to stay in the long run, said ICMR Chief Balram Bhargav. Bhargav said that people would still have to wear masks post the arrival and availability of vaccines. Retail inflation for industrial workers rose marginally to 5.91% in October from 5.62% in September this year, mainly due to higher prices of certain food items. Similarly, data showed that food inflation stood at 8.21% in October against 7.51% of the previous month and 8.60% during the corresponding month a year ago. The Asian Development Bank has approved a $300 million policy-based loan to Pakistan to help promote macroeconomic stability in the cash-strapped country. The announcement by the Philippines-headquartered lender came a week after Pakistan secured $800 million worth of debt freeze deals from 14 members of the G20. Real estate developer DLF on Sunday said it has sold nearly 90 independent floors worth over 300 crore rupees in Gurugram. The company also plans to launch more such projects as demand for premium residential properties has revived in last few months. Adding to it, plotted developments continue to remain an attractive investment option due to lower investment costs and higher returns. In a big boost to the economy, foreign portfolio investors pumped in 62,951 crore rupees in Indian markets in November, recording the second consecutive month of net buying. Notably, this is the highest investment in a month in the equity segment since the National Securities Depository Limited made the data on foreign portfolio investors available. In October, FPIs pumped in 22,033 crore rupees in the Indian market.